Welcome to our episode of Super Reaction Bros. I'm Christopher.
Christopher.
And on today's episode, we're taking a look at the official trailer for
The God Committee.
The God Committee. However you want to say it. So basically, the film stars Kelsey Grammer. Hopefully not talking about money planes. Julia Stiles. Hopefully not talking...
Me and crocodiles fucking each other or killing or something.
Hopefully not talking about... Julia Stiles. Hopefully not talking about dancing or Jason Bourne. And Jimmy Garofalo. Hopefully not talking about how giant beasts are coming to destroy the apocalyptic world that we live in. So basically the plot is... I would say pretty simple because it's pretty easy to explain. So basically, these are three deeply doctors who have to give a or only have one.
In their past, they had to give. They had pretty much from three patients. One of them was that they had to give them a heart. They had to make the decision, and now it's like I think if I read correctly, it's like years later.
7 years later.
Like 7 years later, and it's like now it's like contemplating: did we give the person the right heart? Type of situation. Well, that's one of the things, you know, it's like, did we give the right person? So something must have come up 7 years later for them to probably start discussing their decision on why or contemplating why they made the decision at that time. So something must have come up from one of the other patients. Who knows?
Okay.
So that's what it sounds like to me. But let's just dive into this, because it sounds interesting enough, for the official trailer for The God Committee. So here we go.
Serena Vasquez is getting a heart. The donor is an 18-year-old boy from Buffalo. Incision time is 9 a.m.
There's been a complication in the OR.
Serena Vasquez is dead.
We can't waste the heart. It goes to somebody else in this hospital.
It has to be meeting by 11 a.m. We need to be prepping someone else by 9:30, the latest.
Talk about getting thrown into the fire on your first day.
Then sort through the matches, make a decision.
Our first patient is Janet Pike.
The idea of having someone else's heart in her body is disturbing to her.
Yeah, she's still listed.
You want Walter to have the heart.
Walter has the right disposition.
I'll get rejected again. Just let me go.
Is Troop Granger.
His father's Emmett Granger. Granger Venture Partners.
When I heard about that heart, I couldn't help but think that God was looking after us.
25 million.
We can agree to disagree.
I like to get angry.
$25 million? We picked Trip, and we're saving much more than one patient.
I spent 10 years of my life on this committee. So many of money in the equation got this guy looking over our shoulder.
Trying to figure out what a day of life is worth.
It's always been about maximizing assets. Unfortunately, the assets happen to be human organs.
You haven't disclosed everything.
You're lying about your health. You need to name a successor. It's worth money.
Let the committee decide that.
We take it and we put it to work.
You have to tell another girl to keep this quiet.
Decider.
Looks good.
I don't know, looks pretty good.
Looks good, because it's like they're stuck. It's like they're stuck between a hard and a rock place. Because you have three people. One, very much, if they're on the list, but they don't. They feel weird having somebody else start in them. And then you have
the other who just want is an actual general human being.
He's just a general person who just. You know, he just wants a heart. That's all. That's why. I like
and then you have the third guy, where if you give him the heart, his family will provide.
It's to say that he comes from a really rich family, and they said, you know, they're bribing them to pretty much. It's like, hey, we'll donate this amount of money to the hospital. You know, if you give us the heart.
So what it sounds like to me is it comes down to two people.
Yeah, it's coming down to two people.
Either the man who just wants to go home and live the rest of his life.
Yeah.
Or the one who can determine
rich, yeah.
Maybe possibly the future. It's that, what was it? The trolley situation. You didn't watch that part of Good Place. It's the trolley situation where you're on a trolley.
Oh, yeah, I remember that.
Forks.
Yeah, I remember that. Yeah. And, you know, and you have to make that decision.
It's like one person or a group of people.
It was difficult, too, though, is that, you know, and you can tell here, it's like not only do they, it's their decisions, but now it's like their own personal dark, you know, demons are coming up, creeping up on them about whether it's their own health issues or this or that, where it's like it's being threatened, you know, and so it's like that the difficult decision you know, on this committee of like, what do I need to do? What decision do I need to make? So it's very...
Yeah, I honestly, I wouldn't know where to be going in this film, to be honest.
As I said, it looks good. Like I said, you got some good people attached to this, and it looks really good. It's something I definitely wouldn't mind taking a watch or a gander, at least when it comes out.
Yeah, same here. So other than that, if you're new to the channel, you can hit the like button if you want to talk to us more about stuff like this. Comment down below if you want to share us around, share it around. And if you like us just a little bit more than anybody else when it comes to talking about films like this, subscribe button down below and hit that bell icon as well.
Let us know what you guys' thoughts are on this trailer overall. You know, does it seem like a really good film to watch just to see what happens by the end of it, who they choose, or, you know what happens to these doctors or anything like that? Do you like these type of... interesting type of dramas where it's like that tough decision that has to be made. I mean, let us know in the comments down below. Put down what you thought of our reaction overall to this trailer. But most importantly, thank you for watching.
So until next time, I'm Chris.
I'm Chris.
And this has been a very God Committee filled episode of SRB.
See you
later.
Hey guys, thanks for watching.
If you want to check out any of our previous reactions,
as well as one of our other SRB shows,
check out one of the playlists down below.
And if you want to check us out in the social universe,
you can find us on Twitter and Stardust
at Super React Bros.
As well as on Facebook
at Super Reaction Bros.